Now, this being your second divorce, and I'm sure you're familiar with the procedure, but your ex-wife should not leave the state until it's finalized.
I'm not planning to leave the state.
No, she just left me. She had nothing against the land. They out of five serious relationships that I've had, three were exactly the same.
So, you all ready?
Well, I'd have to be all ready. I came here to get you.
What do you mean?
One might have been a man.
After years of relationships that never worked, John Henderson is entering a void where few have the courage to go.
I'm gonna move back in with Mother.
Hi!
Hi!
How about some sugar?
Look at the date. You're running a food museum here.
Look under the protective ice.
You've actually named the clear hard junk that sits on the top.
And here's to you, Mrs. Henderson. Your grown son is moving back today.
I want my room back.
Hey, hey, hey.
Mom, I think that he just wants to see what he can do about your relationship.
I can't hear you!
Mother!
So you're having problems and you're blaming me, is that it?
So you're the writer?
Like Stephen King.
Ooh.
Well, he hasn't written anything for a while.
I don't think every mother says, honey, you look good, but your hair is thinning.
I never told you your hair was thinning.
You called after me? Look out for your bald spot?
Oh, well, someone has to say that.
It's all about approval. We have an approval problem in this family.
I'm gonna give you some cheese.
I like my cheeses in the ounces. When they weigh as much as a Fiat, I get one. Albert Brooks.
Help me!
Debbie Reynolds.
You know I'm happy to see you. Now, why didn't you want to stay in a hotel?
Rob Morrow.
Of course she likes me. She loves me.
Be asleep when we get home.
Why have I never heard of this man before? I would think a man that you're intimate with is pretty important.
Dear, we're not intimate. We just have sex occasionally.
Oh. I mean, home.
Mother.
Hey, I love you.
I know you think you do.
Oh. I'll call waiting. Hello.
Still me, Mother.
Hello.
Still me, Mother.
Hi.
Why do you even pay for this feature?
Coming this August to video stores everywhere.
Thank you.
in celebration of the 25th anniversary of The Godfather. All three films within the series are now available in widescreen and have been digitally remastered with THX certification and feature new interviews with author Mario Puzo, Al Pacino, Talia Shire, and director Francis Ford Coppola. The Godfather 25th Anniversary Edition, now available where videocassettes are sold.
Sisko, I offer my services as science officer.
McCoy here.
Scotty here, Doctor.
This is Commander Riker.
There's something you need to know.
Relax.
Good idea. I don't think you'll be disappointed.
Welcome aboard.
Fire!
Once in a blue moon, a record of great artistic and cultural significance comes along.
Howard Stern, White Hearts, the album.
The best-selling soundtrack debut in history.
Featuring music from Point Over My Rules, Rob Zombie with Howard Stern, Marilyn Manson, Ozzy Osbourne with Typo Negative, Green Day, Ramones, Deep Purple, Cheap Trick, Can You Check, Van, AC/DC, Howard Stern and the Dust Brothers, plus dialogue from the movie and more.
And now we're pleased to bring you our feature presentation.